That was good, right?
Show me more focus.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Near. Look for a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Ready yourself, boy!
Restoring all the pathways. through? Too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
Supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
They're everywhere!
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Thank you.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. My arrow can't get through all that stuff covering it.
Go!
the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up. Look here.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's he. Stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. Okay. Very tricky. Grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this.
Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the
better. You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
I'll see what I can fit together. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. But she was afraid of it.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother.
Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
The way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Court.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Right behind you!
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Thank you.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.